Okay, welcome back. What time of the day is it? Oh, nighttime. We do need to get something to drink before we get too far. Does this do food and water? Oh, it's just food. Some straight up syrup. Not letting me do it. Something that's, oh, actually the books. I could probably use the books to burn. None of them are ones that I can learn stuff from, so. Why is it not letting me break anything down? Should get us into the daytime. Okay, good. Now we have some time. Do we have any more books laying around? Gotta do is get stocked up on some. Got some stuff in there. That's kind of weird. Why is it? It doesn't. It's got spot bases. stuff I can use to build stuff with. I'm not gonna go too far. I'll keep some matches on me. I probably should bring some of this. Just in case. Thank you. I just not do? Am I not pushing the right buttons or something? Is there's a cap. Anything I can sun's starting to go down. I don't know. Should I try to gather some more wood, maybe? Thank you. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to sleep. Hopefully if I pass time, does that save? I'm gonna have to just keep playing. if I can't save it. 54. I could use this to... Danger searched. Fire starting. Cool. Okay. Now it's a map. Show us where we're at now. Thank you. to save. Sleep on the ground. I think this episode is going to be kind of a, because I can't save, it's going to be kind of like an offshoot of the actual game, because I'm going to have to start over, and I'm going to be sure to go grab my backpack, or my, I can't even think. The federal. Okay. Well, I guess we're probably gonna have to start over. So we'll be back at our cabin at the beginning of the next episode, and we'll go from there, go get the bedroll, and then when I do this exploring, I can come to something like this, sleep the night, and get some rest. But, okay, well, it was an informative learning experience, that's for sure. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know down in the comments, and I will talk to you later.